Yo people from Hunting, I am Mark and I'm here today with Cities Skylines. So in the last episode we expanded our city in this direction and I want to expand it further, so towards the river at least. And yeah, let's go. So I might need to make some more high residential buildings, I think, because that might be the best. Let's see, maybe we can get another row in here. Yeah. That is possible. Okay. Yeah, and to here. Oh yeah. These things will make noise, obviously, but we don't need them, actually. Since we do have a lot of solar power plants right now. Noise. Oh yeah, this is very... Yeah, there is some noise pollution, obviously. And this road is packed. Colossal city, floating cafe and a nuclear power plant. Nice. Yeah, this road is a bit... Yeah, traffic you will have all the time. Let's just leave it like that. And maybe this one, just a small road. this seems to be moving quite better. Yeah, it seems to be getting better. That's nice. Okay, let's go back to where we were. Okay, and there's where we need to stop. Boom. Let's get a lot of houses in. Yeah. Okay, that seems to be doing quite well. Okay, the traffic seems to be getting better, that's nice. Okay, not needed. Okay, seems to be doing quite nice this city. That's good. But I will leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.